And as is asked, how would you splice into an existing wiring harness? Previously, I've removed the insulation and soldered the two wires together, but is there a better way? Right, so Anders, if you're modifying a wiring harness, and this is something that while it would be nice if we never had to do, often we will end up needing to make modifications. So there's a variety of ways we can go about this, and there's not necessarily a right or a wrong way. I, again, clearly am not going to be a big advocate here of breaking into your harness and soldering to it for all the reasons I've just stated earlier. However, what we can do is remove the terminal from the connector that we want to splice into, and there I be stripping a little bit of insulation back off that. I'll be using an open barrel splice to add your additional wires in. So this can be before or after your existing splice, just depending on the ease of working with it. Generally, you're going to end up doing this on the ECU header side of the existing splice, just because it's easy to do the next operation, which is then to add some heat shrink insulation over the top, such as the SCL we looked at. Now, by doing this, you're going to end up with your crimp nice and reliable. You're going to be able to add some additional wires into that if you need to, and of course with the SCL insulation it's still going to be sealed. You're not going to have any chance of something shorting out there.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy that likes to expand his knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about tidally bundling a section of wiring harness, correctly splicing a single wire out to multiple wires that might need to head to the various sensors in your engine bay, and the materials and tools suitable for use in a motorsport environment. You'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.